Real quick, you see the shirt, lemonade shirt on right now. Make sure y'all hit up tpindellonline.com. It's Labor Day weekend, so we're going to do 15% off the whole weekend, including Monday. So go over there and make sure you get your purchase on. And I almost forgot. Back with another video, baby! Last week we did an iTunes gift card giveaway. I think I did 3. We're going to do 5 this week. All you got to do is hit the like button, leave a comment, and click the tweet link in the description, and you could be a winner. Last but not least, leave a comment below and replace Netflix and chill with your own phrase. So mine is going to be Netflix and knock them ankles loose. Don't be trying to use mine. Enjoy the video. Hey, y'all got dogs and stuff. Animal Planet. How you doing? You want to go get something to eat?
No, I thought we just chill inside.
Don't be a damn dog. Come here. Come on. Come on. Well, you can go get something to eat and chill.
Thank you. No. Netflix and chill.
You know what Netflix and chill mean?
Netflix and chill.
Damn, so you really trying to Netflix and chill, huh?
Hell yeah! But hold up, let me text my mom real quick so I can get the Netflix password.
You don't have your own Netflix account?
Hell no! That costs what, like $8 a month? That's expensive. I only got a part-time job.
Part-time. Alright. Well, you look nice in person.
What? What is that supposed to mean?
Well, I dealt with some situations way back. I met a couple chicks off Tinder. You know what I'm saying? Like a catfish. They look crazy in person. Then when I checked out your profile, all your pictures just had neck up pictures. You know what I'm saying? I didn't really know what that body was like. But you look good.
You look good.
Thank
Grace.
You.
My titties. Yes, you look good. Mm. But anyway, what series are you trying to watch? You know, they got that Pornhub series.
I know that was a series.
We got that good Brazzers series. You know, my personal favorite.
You like that? They do be having compilations on Brazzers. Okay.
Ooh. Ooh, or maybe we can do the, you know, that throwback Thursday HBO real sex.
You almost choked me. do I got to choose like right now?
Right now.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but normally pornos don't have that good of an acting, but it's pretty good. Chill out. Hey, come on, stop. I don't like that soft stuff, man. Stop.
Oh, you freaky dingy. You like it rough? Stop!
You almost broke my neck just now! Look, gee whiz, man! You women just look at me like I'm a piece of meat. Sometimes I just think things aren't fair for me, you know? I want to be loved. I deserve long walks on the beach, candlelit TV dinners. I just feel like deep down in my heart and my soul and in between my toes where I got toe jam at that I can't get. I just want my happily ever after ending. It's just like the Titanic movie. I want someone to hold me and say never let go, but really never let go. It just sucks that every chick I meet, all she wants to do is do the nay-nay and whip on my eggplant. You don't know how many nights I sit and pray, ask God to send me a woman that's not twerking on Viner or Instagram. I just want to be someone's trophy husband. Do you understand where I'm coming from?
Hey, you're a weak-ass dude. Oh, Brent niggas out there. Damn.
Can you give me some water, please?
Hey, little crybaby, little boy, you ready to get wet?
Yeah, let me get a couple sips.
Let's get freaky. Let's get freaky.